The Magnificent Sultan Suleiman. In this video, we will discuss about the life of Sultan Suleiman Khan. But before that, do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for the updates. Sultan Suleiman was born on 6 November 1494. He was the 10th and the longest reigning Sultan of the Ottoman Empire from 1520 until his death in 1566. Under his administration, the Ottoman state ruled over 15 to 25 million people. Suleiman personally led Ottoman armies in conquering the Christian strongholds of Belgrade as well as most of the Hungary. Breaking with Ottoman tradition, Suleiman married Hürrem Sultan, a woman from his harem, a Christian origin who converted to Islam and who became famous in the West by the name Roxelina because of her red hair. Suleiman's potential heir Mustafa had died strangled to death 13 years earlier at the Sultan's order. His other son Bayezid was executed in 1561 on Suleiman's order, along with his four sons after a rebellion. Hürrem and Suleiman's son, Selim II, succeeded Suleiman following his death in 1566 after 46 years of rule. Scholars believe that the empire declined after his death. The end of Suleiman's reign is still frequently characterized as a watershed in the Ottoman history. Decades after Suleiman, the empire began to experience significant political, institutional, and economic changes, a phenomenon often referred to as the transformation of the Ottoman Empire. May God be pleased with Sultan Suleiman Khan. If you like our video, do comment and share. Subscribe to our channel for more videos. And most importantly, thanks for watching.